Hello friends, good morning. Welcome to our channel ALP Talks, General and Electrical Aspects. This is yours Lakshmivati. Today we are going to discuss about a good topic, that is electrical engineering related seminar topics. List of top 50 topics I am going to present now. So the students who are in second year, third year or fourth year of their graduation, they can go through the topics, they can choose what topic is best suited for them. So based on their availability of resources and other things, their interest, they can pick one topic and they can give presentation in nearby colleges like that. I think due to COVID and all, nowadays it may not be that much seminars and fest that are going on in outside world, but yes, it will definitely help you in the coming days after post-COVID period. So please do watch it. Yeah, this is a list of the topics which we have. For I'm just going to read one by one. You just observe it. Whatever topics you choose, you just choose it. Improved reactive power capability of grid connected double failed induction generator, synchronization or paralleling of generators, analysis of solar thermal power generation, modern speed control technologies of AC motor, robotics motor and special motors, transformers, basics and types, soft starting of motors with an improved power factor, application of fuel cells, energy efficient motors, improved direct arc control of induction motor with injection, electrical and electrical AC and DC drives, modern trends in machine design technology, variable frequency transformer model analysis by MATLAB, home automation systems, SCADA and power system automation, fuzzy logic based for flow control, distributed control system for industrial automation, process dynamics control and automation using LabVIEW, irrigation control system, PID controllers for industrial process control, industrial network using various field buses, closed loop control of converter fed motor, programmable logic controllers PLCs and DCS, real-time simulation of power system, wireless power transmission via solar power satellite, substation automation communication protocol, power quality issues with the grid-connected wind energy systems, power factor improvement methods, need for reactive power compensation, automated energy meter reading for billing purpose, voltage and power stability of HVDC systems, power system operation and control, performance of 400 kV line insulators under pollution, LED lighting for energy efficiency, wireless power transfer through coils, smart grid, future electric grid, load scheduling and load shedding, FAC devices in power system network, power system protection equipments, solar photovoltaic basics and applications, nuclear power plants, renewable energy and environment protection, electromagnetic fields and waves, power electronic devices and applications, introduction to EDA tools for PCB design, current fed DC or DC topology based inverter, boost derived hybrid converter with simultaneous DC and AC outputs, electric traction systems, GPS interface in GSM networks, introduction to wireless communications. Yeah, these are the 50 topics which I feel good one. There may be many more topics, but yes, whatever topics you want to include here in this video or in future video, you just comment in YouTube comment section. I will go through those comments and I will sure note down your feedback, and I will in coming videos I will make a video for that. If you want a detailed explanation of any of the above topic, just comment in YouTube section. I hope you loved this video. If you are the first time, if you are watching my videos for the first time, then do subscribe it. If you love it, I hope you will definitely love these videos. Do watch all my previous videos also. This is the channel where I am posting everything related to electrical engineering and most of other general aspects related to youth. I am going to post on this YouTube channel. So keep watching. Yeah, thank you. Bye. This is the my WhatsApp number. You can find it here. So you just do WhatsApp me. In last video, we discussed about some career aspects. career aspects related, some internships, some projects, stage fear, interviews, so many stuff I discussed in my last video. If you didn't watch it, do watch it. If you are the first new subscriber, then go and watch my earlier videos. I hope you will love it. Thank you. Keep watching. Subscribe, like and share it. Bye bye.